Goodbye, Joe. Me gotta go. Me, oh, my, oh. We got to go Portofino down the bayou. My Yvonne, sweetest one, me, oh, my, oh. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bayou. Jambalaya and crawfish pie, Philly gumbo. For tonight, I'm gonna see my share of meal. Pick guitar, fill fruit jar, and be gay-o. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bayou. Tibby-doo, fountain o, the place is buzzing. If folk come see Yvonne by the dozen. Dress in style, go hog wild, me oh my oh. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bayou. Jambalaya, crawfish pie, filet gumbo. For tonight I'm gonna see my share of meal. Pick guitar, fill fruit jar, and be gay. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bayou. Down, give me a pierrot, and I'll catch all the fish in the bayou. Swap my mind to buy Yvonne what we need, oh. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bayou. Jambalaya, crawfish pie, filet gumbo. For tonight I'm gonna see my share of meal. Pick guitar, fill fruit jar, and be gay. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bayou. Hey, jambalaya, crawfish pie, filet gumbo. For tonight I'm gonna see my share of meal. Pick guitar, fill fruit jar, and be gay. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bayou. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bayou. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bayou.
All right, thank you. We're the Red Hat Band. Everybody hear us all right? Hard for us to tell up here. We're having too much fun.
I like the way your sparkling earrings lay against your skin so brown. And I want to sleep with you in the desert tonight, with a million stars all around. And I got a peaceful, easy feeling. I know you won't let me down. And I'm already standing on the ground. What a woman can do to your soul. Oh, but she can't take you anyway. Don't already know how to go. And I got a peaceful, easy feeling. I know you won't let me down. And I'm already standing get this feeling I may know you as a lover and a friend. This voice keeps whispering in my other ear, tells me I may never see you again. And I got a peaceful, easy feeling. I know you won't let me down.
No phone, no pool, no pets. Ain't got no cigarettes, all but 2 hours of pushing broom. Buys a 8x12 4-bedroom. I'm a man of means by no means. King of the road, train, midnight train. Destination Bangor, Maine. Old worn out suit and shoe. I don't pay no union dues. I smoke old stogies I have found. Short but not too big around. I'm a man of means by no means. King of the road. I know every engineer on every train. All of the children and all of their names. Every end out in every town. Every lock that ain't a lock when no one's around. I sing trailers for sale or rent. Room to let 50 cents. No phone, no pool, no pets. I ain't got no cigarettes all but 2 hours of pushing broom. By the 8x12 4-bedroom. I'm a man of means by no means. King of the road. Trailers for sale or rent. Room to let 50 cents. No phone, no pool, no pets. Ain't got no cigarettes all but 2 hours of pushing broom. By the 8x12 4-bedroom. I'm a man of means by no means. King of the road. Knew a man who jangles and he danced for you. Worn out shoe, silver hairy, ragged shirt and baggy pants. Your soft shoe jumped so high, jumped so high. Then he lightly touched down. Met him in a cell in New Orleans. I was down and out. look to me to be the eyes of it. As he spoke right out, talked of life, talked of life. Laugh, clicked his heels and stepped. Said his name Bojangles and he danced the lick across the cell. Grabbed his pants and bed of sense and he jumped so high. Then he clicked his heels. He let go a laugh, he let go a laugh. Pushed back his clothes all around. Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, dance. Dance for those in minstrel shows and county fairs throughout the South. Spoke with tears of 15 years how a dog and him traveled about. The dog up and died, he up and died. After 20 years he still grieved. Said to dance now at every chance in honky tonk for drinks and tips. Most of the time I spend behind these county bars, 'cause I drink a bit. Shook his head, and as he shook his head, heard someone ask him, please, please, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, won't you dance? All right. Well, we want to be sure to thank the Plymouth Parks and Recreation Department for having us here again. How do you not love this little common? You know, our real goal is to make that Boy Scout on the Rock get up and dance. He hasn't done it yet, but we're trying. All right. I was also asked to let you know about the upcoming Wednesday evening concert events coming up here. Next week is the Uncle Steve Band. That should be a good one. And then in 2 weeks, on the 3rd of August, is the 60s Invasion. So that'll be fun. I don't know if there'll be an actual Beatle or Beach Boy or anything like that playing with them, but who knows? And if they do, you'll probably see it on the Pemmy Baker TV. They asked me to warn everybody that they are taping tonight's concert and that it's going to be available on the public access channel until enough signatures are received on the petition to have it taken down. I should introduce these fellas up here. That was Jonathan's wife, by the way. On the bass and vocals, the combat chaplain himself, the Right Reverend Jonathan Sindorf. And hiding behind the drums, Ducati Ken Sharples.
And over there to my left, and not wearing his mostly present red hat, but never present in this kind of heat, is the guy who wears the red hat, Mr. Rick Clarkson. There, he did it. He had it on there for a second or two.
A lot of people, you know, I mean, we tour all over the world. I don't know. If the world is New Hampshire, we tour all over the world. You know, can you call it a tour if you get to go home every evening? I don't know about that, but we do. We posted our upcoming schedule a little while ago, and somebody says, "Wow, it's quite a tour you got going there." It's like, tour, I like that. And without having to bother anybody at the Holiday Inn or anything like that. But people sometimes wonder how, you know, big rock stars, you know, get on in the world. Like, how in the devil would we know? You know, and we watch those people on television. But from what I hear, it kind of goes like this. Well, we're big rock singers, we got golden fingers. We're loved everywhere we go. We sing about beauty and we sing about truth at $10,000 a show. We take all kinds of pills that give us all kinds of thrills, but the thrill we've never known is the thrill that'll get you when you get your picture on the cover of the Rolling Stone. Gonna see my picture on a cover. Gonna buy my poppies for my mother. Gonna see my smiling face on the cover of the Rolling Stone. I got a freaky old lady named my Cocaine Katie who embroideries on my jeans. Got my poor old gray-haired daddy driving my limousine. Now it's all designed to blow our minds, but our minds won't really be blown. Like a blow that'll get you when you get your picture on the cover of the Rolling Stone.
Rolling Stone.
Gonna see my picture on the cover. Gonna buy five poppies for my mother. Gonna see my smiling face on the cover of the Rolling Stone. Got a lot of little teenage blue-eyed groupies who do anything we say. We got a genuine Indian guru right there teaching us a better way. They got all the friends that money can buy, so we never have to be alone. And we keep getting richer, but we can't get our picture on the cover of the Rolling Stone.
Rolling Stone.
Gonna see my picture on the cover. Gonna buy five poppies for my mother. Gonna see my smiling face on the cover of the Rolling Stone. On the cover of the Rolling Stone. Gonna see my picture on the cover. Gonna buy five poppies for my mother. Gonna see my smiling face on the cover of the Rolling Stone. Oh, that's beautiful. Boy, saw a thing that had a string, used it for a toy. Came from somewhere far away, and that was plain to see. Heard a rumor that he even looked a lot like me. His life had been a tapestry of unfamiliar scenes. May not understand it, but he knows what it all means. Looks beyond philosophy and all the social games. Takes his hand off that which is going down in flames. And I've got enough. I can sell a little bit. Give a little bit away. I'll grow up. I promise. Right after Judgment Day, if you come by, I'll help you out any way I can. Look for the sign. I'll be sitting right here. Peter Pan. Lemonade stand. Some think it's too tangy, some think it's too sweet. Some think it's not cold enough or don't taste enough like meat. Some don't like the color. Some don't like the style. Some love it so much they're gonna go the extra mile. I'm just sitting here with a little cardboard sign. Lots of people pass me by, really I don't mind. Every now and then a lost boy comes and has a thirst. Maybe they can't pay, I still let them drink up first. And I've got enough, I can sell a little bit. Give a little bit away, I'll grow up. I promise, right after judgment day, if you come back, I'll help you out any way I can. Look for the sign. I'll be sitting right here, Peter Pan, lemonade. Toward the rising sun, tightened up his backpack, broke into a run, ran right past the paper boy, the milkman and the cop. Keeps on towards the sunrise like he's never gonna stop. I don't know where he's going, I don't know if I care. Sure does seem to need to go, hope he makes it there. Hope that it's a good place and there's love along the way. If it's so, then I'm sure we will meet again someday. And I've got enough, I can sell a little bit. Give a little bit away and I'll grow up. Oh yes, I promise, right after judgment day. If you come by, baby, I'ma help you out any way I can. Look for the sign, I'll be sitting right here. Peter Pan, lemonade.
Was one of Rick's originals, for those of you who don't know. I know some of you over there know the song well.
Went to a Fisher Cats game on Father's Day one year. And I'll tell you what, it was a great game. That's a nice old park. But I did not envy those people down on the field. We're looking over at the scoreboard and we're seeing what inning it is and who's at bat and what the temperature was. I think it topped out at 108. Of course, there's worse jobs to have. And the Red Sox are on a roll right now. When it began, I can't begin to know, but then I know it's growing strong. Was in the spring, and spring became the summer. Who'd have believed you'd come along? Touching hands, reaching out, touching me, touching you. Sweet Caroline, good times never seem so good. look at the night. Ooh. And it don't seem so long. We filled it up with only two. And when I hurt, hurting runs off my shoulder. How can I hurt when I'm holding you? One, touching one, reaching out, touching me, touching you.
Look at me, I can be centerfield.
Thank you. We knew eventually they would get out and dance. They would.
I think I understand the blues in ways I didn't yesterday. I've always loved to play the notes. I hear them differently today. I used to sing them like a song, like putting on the evening news. But someone's gone and things have changed, and now I understand the blues. Seed into the earth, grows like a flower or a tree. Add some water, feed the soil until it's standing tall and free. And then the wind just knocks it down and it rocks you to your shoes. You almost wish that was the end, but now you understand the blues. So slowly, I might think I had gone insane. I'm not mad, but I've got questions about the things that love can choose. And in that long wait for the answer, I guess I'll have to play to blue. I'll be on my way now, so you can do what you must do. I'd wait, but I've been caught by someone. She's mine, all mine.
Yeah.
my loving on the run. Oh yeah, I'm a picker, I'm a grinner, I'm a lover, and I'm a sinner. Play my music in the sun. I'm a choker, I'm a smoker, I'm a midnight choker.
Thank you.
Shiver in the dark, it's raining in the park, well, meantime. Sound of the river, you stop and you hold everything. Betty's going Dixie, double four time. You feel all right when you hear that music ring. So you step inside, but you don't see too many faces. Coming out of the rain to hear the jazz go down. Never, never not too many places. Not too many horns can make that sound. Way on down south. Way on down south, London town. Check out Guitar George. He knows all the chords. Strictly rhythm doesn't want to make it cry or sing. Even talk is all he can afford. When he gets up with the lights to play his thing. And Harry doesn't mind if he doesn't pick the scene, huh? Got an 8-time job, he's doing all right. He can play that honky-tonk like anything. Saving it up for Friday night. With a Sultan. With a Sultan of swing. Soul, trumpet playing. Marching Band. It ain't what they call rock and roll. And the Sultan and the Saltis play Creole. To the microphone and said the last just as the time bell rang. Thank you, good night. Now it's time to go home. Makes it fast for one more thing. We are the Sultans. We are the Sultans of Swing. Switch guitars right quick.
Thank you.
a song for any veterans there might be in the room. Three days, no rest, up one mountain, down the next. Met our new replacements from Saigon. Wet flames in a green, spanking new front marines. Barely learned to put their new boots on. Word came from down the line, BC working overtime. E.L. right away, holding back Hutchman Day. Got up and grabbed our packs, time to be heading back. We got to tag along, we'll go, yeah.
We're hard.
Well done, hot sun, hard work and no fun. The Humvees and the Kevlar and the heat. Alone, make a joke about my stinky feet. Pretty girl from CNN, sergeant says, come on in. Microphone stuck in my face. Don't I want to leave this place? I know what she wants from me. Please badmouth the CIC. I just smile as if I played tough.
We were hard.
We've lost this fight. I wrapped the rags they left around my feet. General Washington just came down. We're loading the boats for Trenton Town. Gonna show them Hessians we ain't beat. Iron drape in a foot of snow. Ammunition's running low. Worst food I've ever had. Maybe King George ain't so bad. Ball. Wonders if it's worth it all. We get back, go and set the guard. Freedom is our ultimate reward. Tyrants we don't hold in high regard. And we were hard.
That was one of Rick's songs. It was on our, well, it still is on our CD, but there are no CDs down there because we ran out. We should have another one coming out before too many decades. So hang in there.
You can go to bandcamp.com and look for the Red Hat Band, and you can at least listen to them, and you can buy the downloads for those of you that are advanced enough in the digital realm to do that sort of thing.
That wouldn't be me.
By the way, I should mention that you can have your own Red Hat Band. We've got some of them in the little case down here. They're a band, and they're red, and they say hat on them. So you, too, you can take a Red Hat Band home. And I should also mention that the T-shirts are locally sourced. My daughter did the artwork, and they were made right down the street here at Printware. Printware of New England, which does an awesome job for us. Don't buy a shirt, just go thank them for how good they are. Here's a slightly more modern day hot rod song. I can carry anything that you can put in your truck and it won't get rained on at all. Grab the kids after work and take them fishing. Drive the capital in the back till fall. You'll never see my wife in it. I stuck her with that new Corvette. I didn't even get a take for. I ain't even driven it yet. I said, baby, the first time I saw it, you know it planted a seed. Honey, please don't let me give up the keys. You know I got the need to be a minivan. With a big V6 and these sexy fake wire wheels. 73 cup holders, classy as a coupe de ville. The guys at the mall, they're all jealous. They be driving these pickups and Jeep. I've had plenty of offers to sell it. No way, man, this one's for keys. My brother-in-law, he used to laugh and laugh. Something with an engine a little bit larger, and I settle on back in that leather seat and just think about bolting on a turbocharger with 14 speakers and a good CD. It's like driving Carnegie Hall. Got a cold Diet Coke in a cup holder. Life ain't no trouble at all.
My baby, clean out of sight. Don't you know that she is? some kind of wonderful. Talking about my baby, some kind of wonderful.
My sweet little baby,
some kind of wonderful. Yeah, yeah, yeah. When I hold her in my arms, you know she sets my soul on fire. Ooh, and my baby kisses me, my heart becomes filled with desire. When she wraps her loving arms around me, about to blow me right out of my mind. And when my baby kisses me, she is rubbing down my spine. My baby, she's alright. My baby, clean out of sight. Anybody got a sweet, loving woman like mine? Got to be somebody, somebody got a sweet, loving woman like mine. Can I get a witness? Can I get a witness? Can I get a witness? Can I get a witness?
Baby, 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 baby
Man walks down the street, says, why am I soft in the middle now? Why am I soft in the middle? Oh, my life is so hard. I need a photo opportunity. I want a shot of redemption. One end up a cartoon in a cartoon graveyard. Bone digger, bone digger. Dawns in the moonlight. Far away, my world adore. Mr. Beer belly, get these mutts away from me, you know. I don't find this stuff amusing anymore. If you be my bodyguard, I can be your long lost pal. I can call you Betty, Betty when you call me, you can call me Al. Man walks down the street and says, why am I soft in the middle now? Why am I soft in the middle? Oh, my life is so hard. Where's my wife and family? What if I die here? Who'll be my role model? Now that my role model is gone, gone. Duck back down the alleyway with some roly-poly little bat-faced girl. All along, along, there were incidents and accidents. There were hints and allegations. If you be my bodyguard, I can be your long lost pal. Betty, when you call me, you can call me out, call me and go out the door. Ain't but one way out, babe. Lord, I just can't go out the door. You got me trapped one up on the second floor. If I get out this time, won't be trapped no more. Well, raise that window, babe, so I can ease out talking slow. And then your neighbors know they won't be talking that stuff that they don't know.
Catch us this weekend at all. We're at Greenhouse on Saturday, right? And we're at Whale's Tail Water Park on Sunday afternoon. Yeah. We won't be in the water, intentionally at least.
Not intentionally. And don't forget, Wednesday nights, right here, some of the best rock and roll in New Hampshire. We got Uncle Steve Band coming next week, next Wednesday, same time, right here. And then the 60s Invasion in 2 weeks on August the 3rd. The Bel Airs are going to be here on the 10th. The Shauna Stack Band. Oh, man. I saw them guys up at the festival they have up in Warren. They are really good. That's on the 17th of August. On the 24th of August is the Club Soda Band. And then they're going to finish out on August the 31st with the Orphans, which is... a good opportunity to see those guys. We're going to be opening for them at Sandwich Fair this year, which is a big honor. Hope you'll make that. the men who spurred us on, and in judgment of our wrong, and the sawed out and the shotgun. We'll be right back. want to thank you for coming out. We know it's not easy in the heat, so we really appreciate you coming and hanging out with us. We had a great time. I hope you had a good time, too. If you got a pool or a piece of river to go to, I highly recommend it. I don't know if the ice cream place is staying open this late, but I'll tell you what, you've been the cool breeze to us this evening. Thank you so very much. Mr. Jonathan Sindorf on the bass. Ken Sharples on the drums.
And Rick Klotz on the lead guitar and lead vocal.
Hello, is there anybody in there? Just nod if you can hear me. Is there anyone home? Come on now, I hear you feeling down. Well, I can ease your pain, get you on your feet again. Relax,
relax.
I need some information first. Just the basic facts. Can you show me where it hurts? There is no pay. You are a sin. Blood is a ship. Smoke on the horizon. You are only coming through wind waves. Your lips move, but I can't hear what you say. I can't hear what you're saying.
the dream is gone.
Thank you.